stepped back and caught the ball on the 7-yard line. I made the first guy miss. Then I moved to my left, so now I'm running down Ohio State sideline. I'm looking at the punter. I'm like, that's just totally unfair, because no way in hell he's gonna catch me.
One man.
I'm thinking, should I do it? Should I not? Should I do it? Should I not? And I'm really wrestling with myself about this. I crossed the goal line, I'm like, hey, fuck it.
To the victor's banner, hail to the conquering hero.